We could have beaten them, maybe. If the NCR hadn't been there with their bullshit offer, we would have had no choice but to keep fighting. The Desert Rangers were proof that it can work, as long as these communities remain committed and are willing to make sacrifices. If you aren't willing to bleed to protect your home, then maybe you don't raid Autonomy. Maybe these saps are better off as subjects of the NCR.
The fiends are running for their lives. That'll show everyone what we do to our enemies.
Evening.